We want to pause and take you to Salt Lake City for a moment. This is a live feed of smoke. You can see it, yep, billowing out of a large structure fire in the Mill Creek area. Fox 13 says the fire is at an apartment complex under construction. At one point, flames reached up to 100 feet high. You can see crews are there fighting the fire. Ladders are shooting water on the flames from a distance. It's not known what caused the fire or if anyone is hurt.